Finally. Whew. Bitches. Okay. Well, welcome to part 8 of God of War Ragnarok. Just managed to defeat this git and his two friends. Tough battle, really tough battle. And this is on normal difficulty, so whew, people that can play this on God of War, give me God of War. I've said it before, I salute you. Anything else here that we can do? Obviously destroy that. Okie dokie. What's this?
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
What's behind the door?
A prisoner of sorts.
Is that Tyr, maybe? Who knows? I'll see the recording. Okay. Alright, what's going on here? Let's see. Let's check all this out. See if we can do any upgrades.
Sindri.
Heat up the forge.
Should we? Okay.
By the
nice.
If you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, Could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my craft.
Okay, cool, yeah. Let's go and do at least one of these rigs. Up near one of those birds again. Where the hell is that bird? Where is it? Oh, look, there it is, a little shit. Hiding.
One raven down.
Bye bye. Oh shit.
Poison from above.
Chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Okay, let's do this first. Oh. Oh, okay. Idiot. One more thingamajig to find. Sure what that'll do, but not really nothing. Should have used this for the fight. Nice. Where's the bloody other Rooney thingy? Damn it. Alright, let's go and sort out this rig. Nice.
The dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
How do I get up above there or two? Light that thing.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Shit. How do I do this? Don't tell me you got to do it while you're in the air. Are you kidding me? I can't do it when you're in the air. How'd you do this? Gonna waste time here, so I haven't got a clue how to do the from here. I can't reach it. This is not good. Do anything, is it? Oh dear. Anyone got any ideas? I'm such an idiot. I really am.
Come here. That big dwarf statue we saw. What?
See, all these Stonefoot, warden of Svartalfheim, used his wisdom and might to imprison some of the most dangerous creatures in all the realm.
Right, let me just make sure there's nothing left here. Oh, I don't think there is. Let me just double check. Matt made a comment on one of my other videos, which is hilarious. He said, Arteus goes, it's good to go now. And nope. He said, I say, there's still one stone to look over. Let's go. Shit, there he is. Right, okay, I am going to leave that place. I don't think there's much else to do here. Apart from that.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here.
How do I give it to him?
Want something in particular?
How do I give it to him?
If you change your mind.
How do I?
Whatever you need.
Did I give it to him? Oh, God knows.
Checking in on me?
God knows. Okay. Let's go to the next one.
Store for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think setting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Yeah, look. We can dock here. Exciting.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother.
Yes.
Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
How many gits do we have to kill here now? Oh, Jesus. Let's start off with that. Get rid of that bitch. Well, this looks exciting, doesn't it? This is going to be full of bloody enemies and shit. Always good to get those pots. I don't know why I bother with the boxes, they don't give you anything, but never know.
Bet we can see across that lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
What do I do? Any suggestions? Got up here? Nope. Oh. Ooh, that's what we do.
Not quite right.
Well, what do you want me to do then? Let's check the recording, one sec. Oh, 31 minutes already. Okay.
It's gotta be the right spot.
It's gotta be.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blade would cause quite a boom.
Don't want to take any risks with these things coming to life. Yeah, cheers.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from.
Taking any risks with those. Ooh, look, there's a chest down there.
Thank you.
Good. You have to drop down. Wonderful. It's like a dicey area, doesn't it? Just fit for a battle. Oh, we're back here. Okay. Okie dokie, let's go in the battle arena. That's what I think it is anyway. What have we got? How do we drop down to that bit that he said you can break? I want to get down there. Let's just what do we do? Oh, isn't that where we came from? Yeah. Where's our trailer's gone? I don't get it. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Oh, maybe the lift? Yes, of course. I think. Don't know. No. I'm confused. Oh, God. I really don't know what to do, guys. I'm stuck. Miss something? Oh, that's what I missed.
The dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Aha.
Ah!
Impressive.
I've got so much stuff to read up on. Oh. How do I get there? Yeah. Got me chest. This game's just a tad big, isn't it? Oh. 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 What's it doing? Don't know. What would that have done? Not doing anything now. Don't you try it from the other side? What do I do now, though? This is annoying me. How do we get to that rig? I'll explain what I'm doing wrong. Oh. Okay. Does it go up? Yes. I think. Oh my god, I'm so stuck. I'm just back here again. Oh my god, why am I struggling with this? Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Is it something to do with this damn thing here? What's that supposed to do? Am I supposed to put the lift at the lowest part? Hang on, try this again. For God's sake. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Oh, that's a little turtle, I'll leave it alone. Oh. man. What is going on? How do I get the thing to... How do I get there? From there? No, you can't. Wow, this is one puzzle that stumped me. I'm really sorry, I just don't know how to do this. What am I doing wrong? Takes us here. Let me go and climb that thing again. Wherever the hell that was. I hate looking up YouTube to see how you do this, but I've got to the point where I may need to. I'd love to figure this out myself. Just don't know what to do. Just going back down there. Wow. Don't know what to do, and I keep repeating myself, and I really don't. I don't know where to position this lift. Alright, let's try the highest. So what will that do now? I swear to God, if that's it, I'm going to kick myself. I can't. Nope. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Right, I'm stuck. I'm truly stuck. I can't go down there. I can go here. Truly frustrated. Wow. Not even getting any hints, am I? Is it something here? It's got to be something to do with this, which I don't know what it's supposed to do. What is that supposed to do? What brings us here? Back to where we bit. Started. I can't go there. I can only go one way here. Okay, I'm defeated. I know it must be something really simple. I just can't see it. It's got something to do with this lift, and I don't know what to do. Oh, hang on a minute. Okay. No. Why would it have a point to come there? Hang on a sec. That's no good, I can't access it. It doesn't make any sense. That's just going to take me back there again. I'll achieve anything. That blooming thing has got to have something to do with it. For God's sake.
That should help.
Flipping heck. Just as the I'm really sorry. Wow.
There.
And what do you want me to do? Now what do I do? Oh, Christ. Yay. Same old rubbish again.
Yeah, that looks right.
Oh, does it? Bloody time.
It wasn't so hard.
Oh, you're telling me. Okay. Let's quickly do this.
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Alright, this is coming to the end of the recording, unfortunately. So what I'll do is end the stream here. And then I'm going to continue for a bit longer straight after this. So apologies for taking so long with that stupid puzzle. But we got there in the end. So thanks for watching. Take care. See you soon. And hopefully you'll join me on the next one. Bye for now.